हेलो माय वाटर साइंस, हाउ आर यू ऑल एंड आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट, वंडरफुल, अमेजिंग, सेफ वेयर एवर यू आर इन द वर्ल्ड. आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर लाइकिंग, शेयरिंग एंड सब्सक्राइबिंग टू द चैनल. दिस इज योर रीडिंग फॉर 11/11 पोर्टल. ओके, लेट्स सी इन दिस वीडियो. इन दिस रीडिंग वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट आर द एनर्जीज, व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस यू आर रिसीविंग थ्रू दिस 11/11 पोर्टल फॉर वाटर साइंस, कैंसर, पाइसिस एंड स्कॉर्पियो. इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो देन प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल. एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टेल मी एनीथिंग. बट टेक वॉट एवर इज रेजोनेटिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू योर सिचुएशन एंड लीव द रेस्ट, बिकॉज दिस इज नॉट गोइंग टू रेजोनेट विद ईच ऑफ यू. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट योर रीडिंग एंड लेट्स सी वॉट आर द मैसेजेस, वॉट आर द ब्यूटिफुल मैसेजेस फॉर माई वॉटर साइंस, कैंसर, पाइसिस एंड स्कॉर्पियो. Please guides, God spirits, angels, fairy, every single positive energy around me, help me out to deliver the important messages for all water signs, Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio for 11/11 portal reading. Please give me important messages for water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio for 11/11 reading. What are the messages, important messages for water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio here? Please give me the message. Okay. Please give me the message. Please give me the message. Let me see one more message. Please give me one more message for water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Please give me one message. Burning bowl ritual here. Okay. So, you have to do... First message for you is you have to flow like a water. Being in water sign, you have to go with the flow. Okay. Do not stuck in your emotions. Do not stuck in a situations. 0220 is a recording reading time. Flow like a water. Just go with the flow. Release the control and let the things happen according to the divine plan. And there is nourish your temple, that is nourish your body here. Okay, do whatever that helps you out to nourish your body. Okay, to nourish your temple, maybe it is leaves, nature, massage, cream, spray, whatever that is nourishing your temple that you have to do. Then there is make a vision board. Okay, you have to make a vision board that what is your vision and what you want to achieve in your life here. And there is energy work. So do your energy work. Complete your energies here. Balance your energies in all your chakras. And you have to clean up your energy here. So energy work is here. Then there is burning bowl ritual. So this is very important. Anything which you still holding on and you want to release that energy, you want to release that thing, you want to let go that thing, you can use that. You can write it down on a paper and you can use a bowl, and you have to write it down on a paper and burn it out here. Okay, and that will help you out to release that energy, that thing, okay, from your life. So that is important. Maybe you can see a lot of number synchronicities of 222, 333. Okay, so that can also be a possibility here. So this is beautiful. Complete your energy work. Okay, have patience. Just go with the flow. Let's see more messages for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. Please give me the messages for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio here. What are the messages for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio? Okay. See, again, purification is required, pure spirit. So you have to do your energy work. Purification is required. Anything which is blocking your energy or your aura field, you need to purify your energy field here. Purify your body, your energy field. That's the message I'm receiving here. Then the second message for you is trust. Crystal K. Follow your intuitions. Follow your guidance which you are receiving through angels, numbers, or the guidance you are receiving through any kind of, you know, way. okay, so you need to follow your intuitions, okay, you need to follow the guidance which you're receiving from the universe, you need to trust that, okay. Then there is rainbow waterfall, lot of miracles are going to happen in your life. This portal is bringing you lot of miracles here. Maybe you can see lot of red butterflies or different kind of butterflies, like purple butterfly, blue butterfly, green butterfly, or you can see lot of rainbows, okay, these days here. So there is lot of miracles which are coming up for you, okay. So that's the message I'm receiving. Have faith. See, again the message is very similar. You have to keep your trust, have faith that everything is happening according to the divine plan. You are not alone. You are receiving the messages from the angels, guidance, universe, ascended masters, divine. They are working with you, okay. So you have to keep the faith in them. Have trust, have faith. 0555 is the recording reading time. So this is beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Let me add one message from the whispers of Ganesha. Please give me one message for Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Please give me the message for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. Sustenance and bottom of the deck I'm having insight. Okay. So again number 7 and 8. So definitely beautiful things are coming up for you. Your third eye is getting activated here. Enjoy the nourishment that life can give you. You are in a time of abundance when there is more than enough to support and nourish your ideas. Ganesha encourages you to appreciate all the blessings, treat, gifts, friendship and love surrounding you now. Nourishing your soul means finding interesting, exciting and stimulating ways to experience life. This is the time to learn, grow and change. This can also mean that refusing to create experience and grow can deter detrimental to you. Okay, so this is beautiful message. You have to nourish your soul. This is the same message which I received here. Nourish your temple, nourish your body and nourish your soul. Okay, so that's the message and it is very important here, because here I'm having 38, that is 11. Okay, so this is beautiful message. This 11-11 portal is asking you to nourish your soul, nourish your body. Okay, then the second message which I am receiving here is insight. This is the third eye activations. Maybe you can see lot of vibrations and activations which are coming towards you, because your third eye is getting activated here. So that's why you have to keep your trust, because now you can receive the guidance from the universe, from the angels and ascended masters here. So this is beautiful message. Now let me see more message for you from the secret destiny. Please give me the message. 1 minute. Okay. Please give me the message for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. Please give me the message for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. What are the messages for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio? Simplicity. You can see lot of feathers around yourself here. Okay, that can also be for a possibility. Just follow the simplicity, the simple messages, the simple guidance which you are receiving. Okay, just open up to receive, because you are definitely receiving the messages from the universe. Okay, so that's very powerful. Thank you for the messages. Let me see. Some of you can travel somewhere. Okay, that can also be a possibility. Let's see more messages for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. Please give me the messages for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. See, I told you. Wow. Have faith, because you are not alone. This is very powerful message. You are having the support and guidance from the ascended masters. Can you see how powerful message is this? Any other signs are not having this message till now. Okay, have not received this message. You have received this message. You are having the blessings, the guidance of the ascended masters. Have faith in them. Okay, there is a professional assistance which is available for you if you required it. Then there is, your intention is to play safe, but you have to get out of from your comfort zone. Okay, there are new supportive connections which are available for you. Just be open up for these connections here. And again, there is 6, 7 and 8. Again, the ascension is happening here. Can you see the numbers here? 6, 7, 7 and 8. So this is definitely an ascension which is happening up for you. Thank you for giving the messages. Let me see what are the messages from the Moonology deck. Believe in the impossible and expect powerful change. Okay. You need to trust, because if you are not trusting, then how the universe is going to show you, to give you the things which you deserve. Okay. Nothing is yet in stone here. Okay, it's time to release negativity. Full moon in Scorpio and work through your fears. New moon in Scorpio, and I'm doing the water signs reading here. So you have to release that negativity here, and you have to work on your fears. And there is Pisces also, balance spirituality and practicality. Full moon in Pisces. Okay, nothing is yet in stone and emotions are running high. So I told you, you have to keep a balance of your emotions. Being in water signs, your emotions are always running high. So keep a balance in your emotions. Flow like a water, just go with the flow. And this is bring love into the situation. New moon in Aquarius. Okay, so you have to bring love in the situation. So this is beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let me see messages from the animal spirits. Please give me the messages. Please give me the messages for Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. What are the messages you want me to deliver? What are the messages you want me to deliver for Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio? Elephant spirit is here. You have to learn from the past. Okay, learn from the past and move in a forward direction. Okay, so that's the message I'm receiving. Thank you for giving the message. Let me add one message from the numerology deck for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. Please give me one message. Follow your dreams. Okay, you need to follow your dreams. Number 85. Okay, so you need to follow your dreams. Do not stop at all. Just follow your dreams. Okay, follow your intuition. Have faith. Okay, let's see one message from the Beyond Lemura. What is the message you want me to deliver for Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio for this 11-11 portal? Please give me one message. Unique gifts. Beautiful. You are having unique gifts. Okay, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. You have to reveal, you have to discover your unique gifts. What are your unique gifts? Explore them and get to know what are your unique gifts. And get to know about them and how to use these gifts. Okay, so these are the messages. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let me add one message from the angels and ancestors. Thank you for giving the message. Please give me one message for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. Wow. See, you are not alone. There is a guardian angel which is definitely with you. This is very powerful message. Have faith. There is a guardian angel which is there with you. Just need to 14:14 is a recording reading time. You have to be open, have trust, have faith. Then only you can receive the communication and the guidance which is there with for you. Okay? You just need to open up. Thank you for giving the messages. Let's see more messages from the angel's guide. Please give me the message for Cancer, Pisces and Scorpio. What is the message you want me to deliver? What is the message this is beautiful, I can say that. Okay, this is beautiful because till now I have not seen these messages in any of the signs. Okay, and this is very powerful message because I am using different decks and I am receiving almost 5-6 signs that you are not alone. There is an angelic protection. 15:15 is a recording reading time. There is an angelic protection. There is a guardian angel. Okay, have faith because there is an angel which is supporting you. You are having ascended masters here. There is a faith card here. And there is signs and remedies. Just follow the signs and remedies which are available here. Can you see? Trust. Because you are receiving the signs from the guidance, from signs and guidance from the angels, from the ascended masters. Okay, you just need to open up. Lot of number synchronicities, you can see lot of number synchronicities, butterflies, feathers, rainbows, stars, moons, clouds, birds, animals, but you are receiving all the signs and the synchronicities from the angels. Definitely you are having the guidance from the angels. Just need to open up. Okay, do not feel that you are alone because you are not alone at all. Okay, thank you for giving the messages. Let me add one message. Wow, this wants to come out from the sacred traveler. Mystic healer, healing energy flows through you. Some of you, you are the mystic healer. You can heal yourself, even you can heal others too. Okay, so you just need to see that you are a healer, you are a mystic healer, and healing energies flow through you. So this is beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Let me add one message from the Gateway of Oracle. What is the message for water sign rising above? I see only beauty and grace. Okay, rising above all those things, and you're becoming more beautiful because you're connecting to your higher self. So this is the message which I'm receiving here. Thank you. Let me add one message from the Witch's Wisdom. Please give me one message for water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Please give me one message for water sign. Intention. Wand. This is the wand energy. This is Ace of Wands, which is here. Let me read it out from the book also. Okay. This is decide what you really want. Okay. Make your intentions very clear and focus on your visions. Practice concentration. Make a decision and focus on the outcome you desire. Craft your own wand. Use intentions with harm to none. Beware of the intentions of others too. So you have to be clear. 18:18 is a recording reading time. That what are your intentions and what you want in your life. Okay. Let's see message from the Whispers of Love. Thank you for giving the message. Please give me one message for water signs. What is the message? Treasure your loved ones. It is important to love others deeply. Number 10. Maybe you can see lot of number synchronicities of 10:10. Okay. So that's the message I am receiving here for you. This is beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let me add one message from the Chinese fortune reading cards. Someone from your past is coming back. Lot of reunions, transformation is coming up for you. Okay. Do not lose hope. Keep your hope. Okay. See, abundance is coming up for you. Lot of this portal is bringing you lot of abundance. Okay. Abundance in love, abundance in money, abundance in work, abundance in family life, happiness, everything. So keep your hope. Okay. So that's the message I'm receiving. Thank you for giving the messages. Let me add one message from the yogic path. Please give me the message for water signs. Please give me one message for water signs. Wow. Your Manipura chakra, your solar plexus chakra is getting activated here in this portal. Okay. So that's why you will feel more determination, more confidence. Okay. More willpower to move in a forward direction. Your solar plexus chakra is getting activated in this portal. So that's beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Let me add one message from fortune reading cards. Please give me one message for water signs. What is the message you want me to deliver for water signs? Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. What are the message? Wow. There is a wish fulfillment which is going to come true. Okay, your heart desire is ready to come true. This portal is bringing you your wish fulfillment. Okay, then there is beware, be careful who you trust at this time. Okay, then there is world, be open to new possibilities in all areas of your life, because this is the new beginning, the new cycle. Okay, which is starting here. You are ending old cycles. The world is all about completion. Maybe you are traveling somewhere, I told you. That can also be a possibility. Then this is death and rebirth. Again, the Scorpio energy, the transformation. Okay, so death and rebirth. Something is ending so that you, some new beginning can start here in your life. So natural endings are coming here for you. So something is ending so that you can start something new. Let me add one message from the Lover's Oracle. Please give me one message for water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Beautiful. There is power. You intuitively know what is right for you, and you have the power to say no or walk away at any time. Okay, so you have the power to say no or walk away. Okay, so you intuitively, that means you already know in your intuitions. Your intuition is telling you that what is right for you. Just follow that intuitions. Okay, so that's the message I'm receiving here. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let me add message from the oracles. What are the messages you want me to deliver for the water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio? What are the energies? What are the messages? Justice, Magician, Lovers. You are manifesting love. Okay. No, too many. Please give me the messages. Death, again, death and rebirth. Something is ending in your life here. Wow. Wheel of Fortune is moving in your favor here. Okay, so good luck is on your side, and there is a karmic justice which is starting here, which is happening in your life. This is the karmic justice which is coming in your life here. You are manifesting your divine counterpart, your love, your soulmate, your twin flame, and that is coming for you. Okay, just follow your intuitions and take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. Be a fool. Fool and high priestess is here. So you have to take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. And something is ending in your life. 23:23 is a recording reading time. Death and rebirth. Okay. Whatever is ending in your life, that is making you more beautiful. That is transforming you. Transformation is happening for you here in this portal. Okay, so something is ending so that some new things can come for you. There is a new beginning, death and rebirth energy which is here. So this is beautiful. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see messages from the tarot. What are the messages for water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio? What are the messages for Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio? Please give me the message. Again, the world card is here. So you are closing out a cycle. Okay, you're completing a cycle here in this portal. What are the messages for water signs? There is temptation. Nine of cups. What is the message you want me to deliver for water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio? Queen of cups. What are the messages? five of cup, three of wands, two of pentacles, hermit and nine of pentacles. So right now you are doing your work basically here. You want your clarity. Right now, maybe you are juggling between two situations or two persons. Maybe you are dealing with a fire sign, earth sign, or a water sign here. Okay, so there is a wish fulfillment. You want that thing, but maybe this person or your love is, you may be obsessed with this person. This is the temptation here. So that can also be a possibility that you are doing. You want this person in your life. You love this person basically. Yeah, see, world card wants to come out. And this person broke your heart. Okay, three of swords. Three of swords. They broke your heart. And because of that, you are feeling like an hangman. You do not know what to do here. And you are more focusing on the sad, remorse, guilt, on the fallen cups. Do not focus on the past. Whatever has happened has happened. Okay, you cannot change it. But you love this person a lot. Queen of Cups is here. So you love this person a lot. And you are waiting for this person to come back. You are waiting for this person to come back. That's why you are juggling between two situations. Maybe you do not want to move in a forward direction. Right now you are in a hermit mode, and that's beautiful because you are having all the answers within yourself. You just need to do the soul searching. You have the solutions here. Okay, you have the solutions here. You have all the answers, all the keys to open the door. Okay, so you are doing the soul searching, you are working on yourself, you are looking the answers from within yourself. Right now you are single, happy, abundant, you are enjoying your singlehood here with the nine of pentacles, and you're closing out the cycle with the world. You are completing a cycle which you need to complete. You're closing out. That means you are starting a new cycle here, and there are new hopes, new desires which are coming up for you. Let me see more message here. Hierophant. This relationship, this heartbreak is making you more spiritually awake, more spiritually mature. The soul growth is happening because of this heartbreak, because of whatever has happened with you here. Okay. Any other message for water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio? There is definitely new hopes, new desires which are coming up for you here. Okay, right now you are resting and rejuvenating yourself, and you're rising as an emperor. You are taking the control of your life in your hand, and you're saying, now I'm going to take control of my life, and I'm going to move in a forward direction. I'm going to take the charge of my life, and I'll take the decisions of my life. Okay, so that's beautiful to know that. Okay, do not worry at all. Maybe you are dealing with an earth sign. That is possibility here. Okay, thank you for giving the message. Change is always good. That is the message I am receiving here for you. Okay, let's see. Let's see what is the message from the universe. Things are not as they appeared. Please give me the message for the time for a love fest, and you do not need to worry at all. Things are not just as they are seen here. You just need to move in a forward direction. Whatever you are seeking is seeking you. Okay, and you are exactly where you need to be. So that's the message I'm receiving here from the universe. Thank you, universe, for giving the messages for my water signs. You need to release the toxic relationships. That's why the message was temptation. Anything which is the temptation, okay, that you need to release. Anything which is toxic here, okay, this is the devil energy. This is the toxic relationship. You need to release this energy. Let go this energy as soon as possible. So this was your reading for 11-11 portal. I hope I help you out in some manner. This is very beautiful, very powerful reading. Sending you lots of love and healing light to all those who are watching my video. You can also let me know in the comment section if you want to tell me anything. Till the time, take care of yourself, my water signs, and see you soon.